Yo, what's the science, baby? A matter of fact, what's the chemistry? Yo, check the science, baby. Chemistry's the topic.
Okay.
Atoms real small.
How small?
I'm talking microscopic.
Protons,
neutrons, electrons, baby. The subatomic particles that form bonds. Let's talk about atoms.
Okay.
The basic building blocks of matter, which make up
everything.
We wouldn't exist without them.
No.
The center of the atom is called the nucleus. Consisting neutrons, protons, a positive
charge.
The valence shell, it holds electrons. The negatively charged, and they connect bonds. An atom with a charge is called an ion. Opposites attract, so if the charge is the same, they say goodbye on to the next.
I'm gone.
Goodbye on to the next.
Yo,
check
yo.
The science, baby. Chemistry's the topic.
Okay.
Atoms real small.
How small?
I'm talking microscopic.
Protons,
neutrons, electrons, baby. The subatomic particles that form bonds. They make up elements. The table's symbolic. 118 of them on the periodic table. Atomic number increases from the left to right. But only 25 elements make up life. The periodic table consists of elements, columns that are groups, and rows known as periods. Atomic number at the top of each square,
representing the number of protons that are there.
Right on.
The symbol in the name of the element. Don't get confused, sometimes the letters won't seem relevant.
I know the symbol, what's the number under that?
Yeah. Just add the protons and the neutrons and you'll get atomic mass.
Yo,
check the science, baby. Chemistry's the topic.
Okay.
Atoms real small.
How small?
I'm talking microscopic. Protons, neutrons, electrons, baby. The subatomic particles that form bonds. They make up elements. The table's symbolic. 118 of them on the periodic table. Atomic number increases from the left to right. But only 25 elements make up life.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Della. Happy birthday to you, Shih Tzu.